comes that time of the year, you know, when we expect those shots. So, and I'm in the hospital walking down the corridor looking for my doctor's office when I see two doctors there chatting quite happily and expressing their happiness for the coming flu year.